Let me show you guys the rig here real quick. We're just using a 1/0 offset inline circle hook, and we're attaching it to a 40-pound leader. And then we've just got, you know, our regular spinning combos. I mean, it's a pretty simple setup, but it's very effective. Handling these is a very delicate operation. They're very sharp. That's the good stuff right there. My boy got himself a little schoolie. You know, you're sure.